That's right. Remember how yesterday was pretty cloudy out there? Well, you're going to start your morning off with some partly cloudy skies in the valley, but notice in this image, the skies are kind of beginning to clear out there. You can see those clouds kind of moving out. The skies will clear over the next few hours, and by the time we hit about 10 or 11 o'clock this morning, we're actually going to be looking at mostly sunny skies. But those clouds have kept those temperatures a little warmer this morning in the valley. 54 degrees right now in Redding, 54 also in Chico, all the way up to 56 if you are in Willows. Those mountain regions looking to be in the 40s right now for the Sierra, maybe some 30s, and then 50s as you head out towards Trinity County, 40s in Siskiyou County. Yesterday was a very weird day, though. We had lots of clouds in the valley, lots of sunshine in the mountains, and that's why everyone in the mountains hit 70 yesterday, and everyone in the valley hit the 60s, except for Chico. They did hit 73 degrees, but everyone else stayed in the 60s because they stayed cloudy. But today, we're going to be seeing kind of the opposite. Everyone will be warming into the 70s in the valley. Some of those mountain regions in the Sierra may only hit the 60s, but overall, we're still looking at a very warm day across the North State, and tomorrow is going to be even warmer as we approach near 80 degrees in some parts of the valley. Mountain locations stay in the 70s as well for tomorrow. Today, though, is going to be a little cloudy this morning, mainly because of that low pressure system to our south, but it is beginning to move out of the area, out of Southern California. It's been dumping lots of rain down there, causing flooding concerns, but we've been staying dry out here, and we'll stay dry through the weekend for Easter and through next week. That's because that high pressure system off the coast is going to continue to strengthen through the weekend into next week, keeping us dry and continuing to warm those temperatures. A look at that future cast, see that cloud cover that clears by the afternoon hours. Once we go into tonight, maybe a few showers down in Sierra County, Placer County, but we're going to be staying dry in much of the North State. By Saturday, maybe a few clouds in some of the mountain regions, but staying sunny in the valley. Today, though, is Good Friday. This is a day that Christians commemorate the crucifixion of Jesus. Today is also going to be cloudy, like I said, in the morning, but probably once we hit just really the next few hours by 9 o'clock, we're already looking at sunny skies, highs at about 57 degrees. By lunch, we're already near 70 degrees, so it's going to be a great day if you want to do anything outside. 2 o'clock, 73 high, though, looking to be in the mid to upper 70s for many of you. Look at that 7-day forecast in Chico. We got a high of 74 degrees for your Good Friday. By tomorrow, we're back to 75 and then up into the upper 70s for your Easter in Chico. By Monday, we're hitting the 80s. And in Chico, we stay in the 80s on Tuesday, Wednesday, and on Thursday. So next week is looking to be pretty warm out there. Definitely feeling like spring, if not even close to summer. For Redding, a high of 77 for today. By tomorrow, we reach 80, but then drop back down to 78 for your Easter holiday. By Monday, back to 79, then 80s on Tuesday, Wednesday, and on Thursday for Redding.